Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, we are here for yet another one of my book haul and fact of the days. We're getting a fact from 365 facts that will scare the bejesus out of you. We turn to the 27th of January. 1 in 5 office coffee mugs contains traces of fecal matter. That's poop for less squeamish readers. Daniela Braff. Eliminate germs in your house, men's health. April 20th, 2015. Yeah. I don't use other people's coffee mugs. I always bring my own, which probably have my poop on them, but then it's at least mine. Let me remind you, of course, that for every 1,000 subscribers I get, I purchase one of these bracelets from the company 4Ocean, and 4Ocean then pulls a pound of trash out of the big blue for me. So on to my book haul for the day. Poems for Fathers, selected by Mary Cohan Livingston. Life in the Amazon Rainforest by Stuart A. Kalin. Tattooing and Body Piercing. Perspectives on Physical Health by Bonnie Graves. Main Battle Tank M1A1 Abram. And Volume 11 of the Funkenwagnall New Encyclopedia of Science. All right, let me put these in my collection, and I'll be back soon with another video. I'm Richard.